Kotoka International Airport. Our airport is dedicated to honoring the very people who conspired to overthrow Nkrumah with the help of the Central Intelligence Agency of the United States of America. And then, in less than 30 minutes, you had the Kwame Nkrumah Mausoleum. Kwame Nkrumah Memorial Park, dedicated to honoring Nkrumah. What is happening to us? We claim to be honoring Nkrumah, and at the same time, we are honoring the very forces which overthrew you. What's wrong with us? What explains this duplicity? What explains this confusion? What explains this absolute foolishness? But that is what we have become. Today, and my good friend Ablakwa was also lamenting about secessionism. We don't understand why Western Togoland, or some people who claim to be Western Togoland, want to break away from Ghana. You don't understand it? Go back to our history. The explanation is there. Now, I thought that it was just about Western Togoland. Only last night, I saw that there's another group who thinks that Accra must also break away and form the Independent Republic of Accra. Jesus Christ. Western Togoland is not enough. Some people also want to tear Accra and form the Independent Republic of Accra. What madness. But there is a method to the madness. We fail to see the method to the madness. The secessionist movement in parts of the Volta region was led by somebody called S.G. Antor. After the 1966 coup, when the Progress Party came to power, S.G. Antor was honored. He was actually made Ghana's ambassador to Togoland. So when you begin to honor secessionists, do you wonder why secessionism is thriving? You heard about the Gashifimope in our history. A group of young Accra boys and girls and so on, who said that all other ethnic groups should be driven out of Accra. They were part of the United Party. They were financed by Busia and Co. So when their party comes back to power, and they are calling for the breakaway of Greater Accra, are you surprised? It fits the method to the madness. It fits it perfectly. You understand? All this haggling about whether Nkrumah is the founder or there are some founders and so on, in there are seeds of national disintegration. In there are seeds for national rascality. In there are seeds for this madness that has gripped us.